Did you hear me? I think it's a trap. Ben, don't go into that ship alone.
Sorry, Gwen. I can't hear you. I'm going in. I'll contact you as soon as I can.
Ben? Ben! Kevin, we have to go and help him.
I don't know if that's such a hot idea. I think that thing is almost at full power. If we go and help Ben now, we'll never get back in time to stop it.
That's probably the control room floating up above the array. I don't see any way to get up there. What should we do?
Go after the towers, I guess. Looks like there's a force field protecting each one. We'll split up, divide and conquer. I'll head out to the east and you head west. We'll circle the closest tower, take out whatever equipment that generates the force field, and we'll meet on the other side.
I hope Ben will be all right.
Don't worry, he can take care of himself. He's pretty tough. And if you ever tell him I said that, I'll deny it. Come on, let's get going. And take a name. Is that all you've got? What you touch, or at least I am. try this on for size. Okay, now you're in trouble. You're not so tough. You are what you touch, or at least I am. Okay, now you're in trouble. Okay, Gwen, I took out all the generators, and the turrets and the guards that were protecting them. I'm heading to the rendezvous point.
I've been better. Can't talk now. I've got company. Be there as soon as I can.
Ah!
something to do with it.
You okay?
Fine. Looks like we took out the force field on Tower 1.
Yeah, and I still don't see any way to get to that control room.
Me neither. If we can't get inside, how do we stop this thing?
We could try to take out the tower, now that the force field is down. Maybe.
No way. Even with our combined powers, we can't destroy that thing. It's just too big.
Did someone say big?
About time you got here. We were starting to think we'd have to do all the work around here.
Ben, you have to hurry. If you don't destroy those towers soon, I don't know if we'll be able to reverse the damage.
No problem. I got this covered.
If you could only pick the right form, you might see a rare.
you. little monkey business.
I guess that's it. Piece of cake.
Not so fast, Tennyson. Looks like the control room is still up and running. Well, not as up as it used to be, but...
We need to make sure none of this tech gets into the wrong hands.
I should be able to access the shutdown sequence from here.
Why don't you let Gwen take care of that? She's good at that stuff. And you're like, nah.
Just a few seconds. Almost got it. There!
Whoa. What's that?
No idea. Maybe if I...
Uh-oh. Told you you should have let Gwen do it.
Guys? I think we need to get out of here. Now?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about getting the alien tech. What say we call it a day and go grab some smoothies?
So, what do you think the hybrid are up to? They had their DNA aliens crawling all over this place.
I say we've got them on the run now. This place was probably their main base on Earth.
I don't think so. We need to keep our eyes open. I think this is just the beginning. Whatever the hybrid are planning, I have a feeling it's something really big.